Facebook, go find my friends. Good morning, Polly's Highland peeps. Today is May 26th, 2021. And it is lunar eclipse morning, Wednesday. So we are gonna be looking toward the southwest, trying to share with you exactly how cool this lunar eclipse is going to be right about now. As we came over the causeway, it was awesome. So I'm trying to run out to the beach here, so you guys can catch this. It's gonna be fun. Because as we look back towards the southwest, we should see this. Lisa's back looking from the North Causeway right now. The view is incredible from there. Okay, there it is. Check it out. There it is. We've got a full moon this morning at around 6:11. So I'm gonna run out further this way so you can see it better. They call it the flower moon because all the flowers are blooming. You can see the tide has been extra high. You can see where it came up to. All right, when we look back, it's gonna be visible here. Look at the pre-sun light. Sunrise isn't until 6:08. And so we usually start about 6 and we miss all this beautiful, really cool light. We're gonna have to starting earlier. All right, there it is. Facebook, go find my peeps. All right. Good morning, Rob. little bit of cloud cover. If you're at your house here in Pawleys, you're looking towards the southwest. Joshua, I'm all the way at the north end. So I'm not at the pier today, buddy. We're gonna perch right here. So there it is, just to the left of the American flag. sing a song of praise. Good morning, Polly's Island peeps. The moon is just getting ready to go out of sight here. Sixty-six degrees this morning here in Polly's Island. Feels great. I say that every morning, how great it feels. But it does. Little cool breeze. Wind is out of the southwest right now. About 5 miles an hour. You can see the flag kind of blowing back at us a little bit. Ocean temperature 74. Nice and warm. High tides this morning at 8:07. And all the tides I'm telling you are from the Polly's Island Pier. Low tide's gonna be at 2:17. So if you're walking on the beach and you want the biggest beach possible, you wanna go afternoon. Waves are flat and they're about 10 seconds apart today. Good morning, William Page. So the moon is going out of sight. It's just over that house right there. Visibility this morning is 5 miles. Sunrise is at 6:08. Good morning, Carla. So, as we all know, when the moon is bigger, the tides are bigger. And you can see where the tides come up to here. So like we always say, you don't want to come over to the island in your car at high tide when it's a full moon. Not only is it bad for your car to get salt water underneath it, I mean terrible for your car, but it's also really bad for the island. So make sure you stay away . High tide's going to be at 8:07. So it's coming in. Kind of fun to start early. We've got about 4 minutes until sunrise, and then we probably have about 10 to 15 minutes until we see the sun because of this cloud cover offshore. So it's kind of fun. Something we say all the time is that every morning is so different. A lot of people out this morning. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
What a pretty dog.
Thank you.
What's her name?
Her name is Uli. U-L-I.
U-L-I. She's beautiful. She loves this. She loves this. Are you all locals?
We live in Brooklyn.
New York. Well, welcome.
Thank you.
You're here on vacation. Are you? And Yuli's never been happier.
Yeah, this is, I think, her favorite, one of her favorite places on earth.
Yeah.
Holly's is such a dog friendly beach too.
Yeah.
What a pretty dog. Well, enjoy your stay. I know you will. I know your family has chosen Polly's for years, but what is it about Polly's that makes you come back every year?
I just love like local feel of it, you know, and of course the dogs. It's it's great. We've been coming here for years.
That's great. This is my wife Lisa. I'm Dave.
She's like, you
wanna
play?
This is Yuli. She'd love Aspen. We have a German. We do.
Mm-hmm.
She's a girl. Mm-hmm.
How old?
Four.
Four
going on 4 months. They're from Brooklyn, sweetheart. Isn't that neat?
What are you guys doing here, Jeff?
We...
Oh, you do? Oh, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, so when you go back to Brooklyn and you want to experience the sunrise, you can always jump on Polly's Island Peeps and be right back here. Isn't that neat? Leslie's back. And Lisa joined us this morning on her way to school. Everybody, Lisa's here.
I think they heard you, honey.
I know.
Goose.
I'm excited.
There's Miss Lydia. Shell shopping.
Leslie's back in town.
Awesome.
Welcome home, Leslie. So you had quite a view over there at the causeway, didn't you?
It was a beautiful view. Unfortunately, the cloud bank kind of took over.
So, did it?
Yeah.
It was mysterious. It had a mystery. So now that the sun is coming up earlier, are you able to come over more often? People are asking.
It's possible. The main reason I'm out here this morning, though, is I have to go to the dentist this morning. Woohoo!
Lisa has a root canal this morning.
Share that.
I should have put that in the comments at the front. Lunar eclipse and root canal,
root canal
for Lisa.
Woo-hoo. And I'll be honest, take your vitamins. Encourage your kids to take vitamins.
Take care of your teeth.
Well, it's not a matter, I take care of my teeth. Been to the dentist my whole life, but it's from the inside. The outside's not so bad, but take your prenatal vitamins the way you should, because I always had an abscess tooth with every pregnancy. It never failed, so it's a vitamin thing. Eat your healthy veggies. Not that I don't love my veggies.
William's giving you sympathy this morning.
William did join me for a minute. It was so sweet.
Did he?
Yeah.
You went live?
Yeah.
Nice.
I just thought it was hilarious. I felt like the moon was a superstar because you saw the photographers on the bridge, you know, when you came
over. Oh, that's great. Hollywood.
Where our stars are... the ones in nature. The sun, the moon, the sand.
I like that.
Okay. love that. So did Josh join you this morning?
He couldn't find us. He went to the pier, I think.
Got it.
We have some new friends that are staying with us for a little while, and Josh is going to try to meet us this morning. But he went to the pier, which is where I met him for the first time. So he'll be on here soon. Soon enough, we'll introduce you to Joshua.
And Johnny.
And Johnny, yes, and Haston.
And Haston. Kind of like having our son and his friends home.
It's neat.
So for people who are empty nesters, sponsor. Oh, there's a son. It just popped through. Even though we're not empty nesters officially. Can you go to the onto the pier? It's just for the people who live at the Holly's Island complex there. Now, if you have a friend there, you can get on there. And we do have a few friends that have invited us on there, but we don't want to overstep our welcome, yeah. So we'll probably do the pier here soon.
Probably July 4th. Maybe Memorial Day morning.
Memorial Day would be good.
This morning the view of the moon was neat because the flag was right there next to it. It was really cool.
It was definitely calm where I was, and you heard all birds.
Did you just park right on the bridge, or what'd you do? Where'd you park?
A little fishing area right after the bridge.
Oh, neat.
Right,
neat.
Where everybody stands to fish on that corner.
I can't wait to go back and watch it.
There's not much to see, respectfully. I said the moon was, it was kind of, the clouds made it mysterious, but chill. It's a very chill, so if you want a calming video, there you go.
There you go. You ready to share some good news?
I can. I'd love to. Okay. Hebrews 1:3. He is the radiance of the glory of God and the exact imprint of his nature, and he upholds the universe by the word of his power. After making purification for sins, he sat down at the right hand of the majesty on high. And we know, of course, the he in this would be Jesus. He is the King of Kings. He is the Lord of Lords. His name is Jesus. 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 Oh, he is the King. Good song. Sorry.
Don't apologize. That was good. You got my toe tapping. The exact imprint of the Father.
Mm-hmm. And we are his imprint as well. We're made in his image.
It's neat to think about some of the stories that have been written in the Bible about Jesus and the way he thought, the way he prayed, the way he lived. it's interesting to think about that that's the personality of God. In the flesh. And that he upholds the universe by the word of his power. Hey, pretty dog. Nice to meet y'all.
She's like, we're recording.
I'm not sure. I am. Good morning. This is Lisa. How's it going? Isn't it beautiful? Who are you? Who are you?
I am Stacy Clark from Knoxville.
Aww.
Yeah.
You're on vacation?
We are, the whole family. There's 8 of us.
Wow.
Yeah.
Do you come every year?
We did. This is the first year back in about 3 years.
Oh, God bless you.
Yeah. Beautiful.
Isn't it beautiful?
Mm-hmm. We're wondering about the dolphins.
Sometimes we see them here. It's a great day for it. If you walk towards the pier, a lot of times you'll see them just past the breakers, you know, because especially on a day like today, because it's kind of flat and it's easier for us to see them.
Okay.
This the rest of your family?
It is.
Hello, good morning.
Here we have Dad and I follow this couple on Facebook.
Yes, this is Lisa Clayton and I'm Dave Clayton.
Good morning. Hi. Yeah, we do the sunrises every morning.
Aww.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, we enjoy it.
Did you catch the lunar eclipse?
No.
No?
No.
It was kind of cool. It was neat. Yeah, we did see it. Yeah, we're recording. No, you're good. You're good. Well, we are honored to meet you. I'm glad that you have been able to join us. So everyone always says, you guys are much shorter and older than we thought.
Really?
What do you think?
Seriously?
Would you agree with that?
No.
You should.
No.
You're a dishonest person.
No, I'm not. I don't think about those kinds of things.
They always say,
I don't want to stereotype someone.
They always say, your wife is so much younger and beautiful, but you are much shorter and older.
What do you want?
Oh. It's incredible though, isn't it? Okay.
Wow.
Wisconsin, wow. Man. So why do you come back to Pauly's? What's the...
Children down here.
You have? So what is the...
They don't see.
Why do you pick Pauly's instead of other places?
It's like home. It is really like home. I brought 7 kids down here in a Skylark Buick, starting when they were just little. Piled them all in here. And this is like home. It's literally like home. I would never go to another beach.
And how old are you? I gotta ask.
81.
81 years old. So if you had to guess how many times you've been to Pauly's, how many times would you say you've been here?
Oh, I have no idea, but ever since the children were little.
Is that 40 plus years? That's amazing.
Do you have a favorite restaurant or anything like that, or do you eat?
Yeah, the home kitchen. We like to all be together. In one place.
So what time do we get together? Are you inviting us? What's for dinner? Yeah, what's for dinner?
We figure it out as we go.
Crab cakes at the pit? Ooh.
That's what they're doing tonight.
Yummy. So there's a fish fry at the pit tonight? Or is that
crab cakes for them, and then we're going to go to the seafood market and get some fish, some flounder, and then we'll fry it.
Love it.
Yeah.
So it's time to sign off. Lisa has to go get a root canal. She does. She's going. That was wonderful meeting you all.
You too.
And enjoy your vacation week. God bless you. God keep you.
Help you make his choices.
Yes, help you make his choices every day. That's what we challenge ourselves to say and do. And amen.
All right. We love you guys. See you tomorrow.
Say a prayer for Lisa.